Brighton High School and 12 Corners Middle School were briefly on lockout today after someone told police they saw a person with a shotgun nearby. Brighton PD says someone who drove by the scene called police. Officers re-interviewed the caller and determined they likely saw an umbrella, not a gun. The Brighton School District Central Office was also briefly on lockout for the police investigation.